Stockholm, the beautiful city and the capital of Sweden. Hi everyone, this is Terry. Welcome back to my channel. I will be flying on SAS A320 from Stockholm to Paris.
Port. My name is Per Abrahamsson. Next to me, my colleague Hans Jakobsen. Some 14 minutes to schedule departure time. Just a few more bags to load, then we'll be on our way. The flight time this morning, 2 hours and 10 minutes. Generally fine flight conditions, a little wind in Paris. We'll be back with some more details on that once approaching. Before departure, the cabin crew and the command of Persian Matthias Carlqvist will as usual go through some safety procedures and equipment we have in the cabin on this Airbus 320neo. Please pay close attention. We will also meet Gillian, Alexandra, William and all on the way to Paris. With the whole crew, wish you a very pleasant morning flight.
New mobile phone and all other electronic devices.
We ask you to fasten your seatbelt, raise your seat back and table to the upper position. The charging cords must be disconnected from the seat and ensure that the window shades are fully open. Place your cabin baggage either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead.
We wish you a pleasant flight.
Just a brief information about your in-flight service this morning. If you are traveling with us in SAS Plus, we will shortly invite you for a cold and light breakfast together with hot and cold beverages. And if you are traveling with us in SAS Go, you will have the possibility to purchase what you like to eat or drink. And you will find our assortment and prices on the menu card in your seat pocket. We appreciate payment by credit card or your bonus points. Coffee and tea is complimentary. Finally, hope that you're comfortably seated. Enjoy the flight with us. approach towards Paris de Gaulle, landing in some 15 minutes. Kindly make sure that your seatbelts are properly fastened. Weather is partly cloudy, as you can see. It's a little windy from west, and temperature 8 degrees Celsius. Hope you enjoyed the flight with us. Have a continued pleasant day.
Så ber vi dig att behålla säkerhetsbältet fastspänt, hålla stolsryggen och bordet uppfällda samt utrymningsvägar fria från handbagage tills skylten för säkerhetsbältet är släckt. Var försiktig när du öppnar bagagehyllan så att ingenting tarries and where we have landed ahead of schedule arrival time. And for safety reasons, please keep your seatbelts fastened. Keep seat back and table upright and escape routes free from cabin baggage until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Join this flight with SAS and Star Alliance, and until next time, and from all of us at SAS, thank you and we look forward to seeing you on board again soon.
Det är svårt att göra det. By train, bus station. Please make sure that you have all of your luggage with you.